awesome.
Question for Eric and for Andre. So you know, I think after this tour, right? Can you just share with us how it's been and what's your plan after this?
Yeah.
And you've got an amazing career ahead of you guys. So what's in the future for you guys?
You tuned.
Well, all of us have very different journeys, very different personal journeys planned after the tours. I know personally for me, I'm going back home to Rhode Island. I'm going back home to Rhode Island, and I'm going to raise the money to fund my own record, and I plan on doing it independently. I don't have a label or a management company right now, but I'm very independent. I'm going to do it all myself, so you guys should be hearing from me very soon.
We got independent women right here.
Any plans? What's going on with you? What's your plan after this?
I'm just going to love what Eric is saying. I'm going to try to do something on my own. I have no label or nothing on my own.
Okay. Yes, yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
You got some pretty wild plans in here, huh?
Favorite part of the tour has to be free food, free rides, and most importantly, to meet you guys in person on Saturday. It's been a great pleasure, and since tomorrow is going to be our last stage all together, you guys are going to have a very, very good time. Yeah, for sure.
Thank you. So we have a question for you.
I love you, Jay! 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 I love you